Hey guys, Dr. Ray Marquez here at Back Pain Relief Center. This is a live adjusting video and we're here with Julio. And one of the reasons I wanted to show adjusting Julio is because he's a big dude, right? And poor Julio's got some bad back issues that we're working on. He's got some neck issues. We're trying to help him manage it in the spinal manipulation. We'll decompress the joint in a little bit, loosen the muscles, and we're gonna cross our fingers and hopefully help him a little bit. He woke up this morning with quite a bit of back pain. It was this morning, right?
Yeah.
And that happens a lot because you're disc hydrated at night, and if you have an underlying issue, it'll begin to irritate it. So what I'm going to do first is some muscle work, and I'm bending his leg. I'm going to use my thumb and my hand to put some pressure on some spots or trigger points in his low back, and when I move his leg in and out, it just helps me loosen those spots up. And a couple of them may be a little painful, kind of a necessary evil to get it to loosen up. I'm just gonna put a little pressure using my fist and kind of like a pin and stretch type of move. Right through there, right? You feel a lot of pain right here, right where your belt line is, your L5-S1. And that disc traditionally, or I shouldn't say traditionally, commonly gets compressed and is a common source of pain with people. Get any pain in your legs today?
Not only in my right leg.
Right leg one? So he said he's having pain in his right leg. That means that the disc is being pinched and it's shooting a pain or shooting a signal down that leg. So we gotta do our job and get that pressure off of there. I'm just gonna switch to the other side. So automatically when I'm feeling this side, it's like a little tighter. Feel that? So chiropractors like things even on both sides. And I'd rather have them tight on both sides than one side real loose and the other side tight. But we're getting it. A little tender. Check his leg length. That's not too bad after we did a little muscle work. So next bit we wanted to use an instrument. Okay, and all we're gonna do is kind of this piece goes up and down, kind of almost like a massage or a vibrator kind of thing. A little tender on this first one, really. That won't get you on it. So I'm gonna go all the way up with him, even though he's coming and complaining on a low back and neck. We're going to try to get the whole spine to loosen up. Next, it's going to loosen the muscle a little more. All right, next we're going to do a lumbar manipulation. Move at judo and it'll probably work. Okay. I promise I won't drop now. Good. Go on your back for me. So next I'm gonna take his legs and we're just gonna stretch his legs out a little bit. Let me know if that hurts your back too much, alright? And it's tight, huh?
Yeah, it's not hurting a little too much.
That's it, huh? It's always been like that?
Since the past year or something.
We gotta work on that.
That's what really hurts, my right one.
See this? This here is no bueno.
Inject up.
So, you know, when we look at someone's leg and it only goes this far, that means that these glutes, iliotibial band, and some of your low back muscles are too tight to allow that leg to come around. That's something we're gonna have to start working on. And nothing too hard on you. Mm-hmm. See how it starts to come, right? It loosens up.
Yeah, it's cracking too.
So a lot of times you can build up some adhesions in the hip joint itself. And when you build up adhesions in the hip joints, it makes the pelvis dysfunction, switches over to the lumbar spine, which dysfunctions. They call that the kinetic chain. You got the ability to loosen up. Right, that's not bad now. Let's move to the other side. So a lot of these moves that I'm doing right now are the same types of moves that we do when we do our manipulations under anesthesia. We just have the patient asleep. And it moves a little easier. All For next, we're going to adjust his neck. I'll lower down a little bit. A little lighter on this time, big guy. Good. Nice and light. Good. Come on up for me. And sit on the edge of this. Bring your legs a little closer together. One hand here. One hand to your chin, down to your chest. I'm going to lay you back and pick you back up. Okay? One more. All right, guys. That's a big guy chiropractic adjustment. We're going to do a few more therapies on him. I want to thank Julio for allowing us to film that. We'll see you next time.